Hello everyone, I'm Sandy from Elite Mandarin Education Center. Welcome to my Chinese class. If it's your first time to join my class, remind you to watch my other videos. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. Okay, let's start.
课文 3
Text 3 明天星期六, 你去学校吗?
我去学校。你去学校做什么?
我去学校看书。明天星期六, 你去学校吗?
我去学校。你去学校做什么?
我去学校看书。
明天星期六, 你去学校吗? 明天星期六, 你去学校吗? 我去学校。我去学校。 Will you go to school tomorrow Saturday?
I go to school.
你去学校做什么? 你去学校做什么? 我去学校看书。我去学校看书。
What are you going to do in school?
I go to school to read.
Now, for this part, please answer the questions according to the actual situations.
今天几月几号星期几? 明天几月几号星期几? 昨天几月几号星期几? 明天你去哪儿做什么? 星期日你去哪儿做什么?
Please describe the pictures using the newly learned language points and words.
今天是6月5号星期四。今天是6月5号星期四。今天是5月18号。今天是5月18号。22号是星期三。22号是星期三。 23号是星期四。23号是星期四。明天我去学校看书。明天我去学校看书。Please
read the questions and choose the right answers to each of them.
今天星期几? 今天星期几?
What's the day today?
今天星期日? 今天星期日?
Today is Sunday.
今天是几月几号? 今天是几月几号? 今天是10月5号. 今天是10月5号.
What's the day today? Today is October 5th.
你的汉语老师多大了? 你的汉语老师多大了?
How old is your Chinese teacher?
她29岁。她29岁。
She is 29 years old.
明天你做什么? 明天你做什么?
What are you going to do tomorrow?
我去同学家看书。我去同学家看书。I
will go to my classmate's home to read.
你会说汉语吗? 你会说汉语吗?
Can you speak Chinese?
我不会，我爸爸会。我不会，我爸爸会。I
can't, but my dad can. For this part, please listen to the tape and read the questions and choose the right answers to each of them.
Questions 9 to 12.
Listen to the sentences and answer the questions.
九，明天是三月十九号，星期三。
明天星期几？
九，
明天是三月十九号，星期三。
明天星期几？
十，昨天是八月二十号。
今天是几月几号？
十，
昨天是八月二十号。
今天是几月几号？
十一，妈妈的生日是一月二十二号。
妈妈的生日是几月几号？
十一，
妈妈的生日是一月二十二号。
妈妈的生日是几月几号？
十二，我朋友会做中国菜，明天我去他家吃中国菜。
明天我做什么？
十二，
我朋友会做中国菜，明天我去他家吃中国菜。
明天我做什么？
Let's see the answers together. Number 9. 明天是3月19号星期三。明天是3月19号星期三。
Tomorrow is March 19th, Wednesday. 问明天星期几？
问明天星期几？
Question. What day is tomorrow?
昨天是八月二十号。Yesterday was August 20th.
问今天是几月几号？
Question. What's the day of today?
Number 11. 妈妈的生日是一月二十二号。
Mom's birthday is January 22nd.
问妈妈的生日是几月几号？
Question. When is mom's birthday?
Number 12. 我朋友会做中国菜，明天我去他家吃中国菜。
My friend can cook Chinese food. Tomorrow I'm going to his house to eat Chinese food.
问明天我做什么？
Question. What am I going to do tomorrow?
At the end of this lesson, let's do some review of the vocabulary. 请问，请问，天，天，号，号，星期，星期，昨，昨，明，明，去，去，学校，学校。看，看，书，书，四，四，五，五。
That's all for today's lesson. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. And you are also welcome to visit my Hong Kong office for a free trial lesson. We have a private class and a group class. We have face-to-face course in Hong Kong and online course to whole of the world. We have business Mandarin, social Mandarin, Mandarin for kids, HSK course. If you want to get more information, please contact us for more details. Thank you, 谢谢你，再见。